There's a video of me, granted, I did not give the person permission to use it, nor would I, but he made a video of me where he asked me my feelings of President Obama winning the peace prize, Nobel Peace Prize. But I think it's great. I mean, you know, I even voted for President Obama. But in the video, he has me saying that I hate niggers. And it's not right. Why do people have to take advantage of other people like that?
How are you getting 100%? This is a total
failure. Oh, I'm going to get it off. I know. But you know it's not right.
I mean, you have to take that time that he asked you questions to set people straight.
He didn't ask me questions personally. All he does is go on the computer, type out a message, take a video, make it look like I'm saying that I hate niggers when I don't, and it's wrong. You know? I mean, I just would like to see people treat other people better, you know?
Add any money, you could sue them.
Yeah, even then it wouldn't be worth doing over. I just... I mean, the thing is, it's all because I closed Mischief Maker Roll, an account that hardly anybody even paid attention to. And it's stupid. I mean,
it was May 1st. That's when I had it with Harper.
It's stupid for someone to react like that.
I mean, look at him.
He is really bringing it.
And it's not right.
I'm blank. I got nothing.
You know?
I had it with Strickland Harper. That's when I got credited 24 hours. And husband number two.
The number one subscribed active producer brand over the last decade.
But I wanted you to know I'm not upset at you. Okay?
Credits in
24
hours. When you've had it with heartburn.
America's greatness is not crap.
By the way, good
hamburger. And fries
tonight.
Don't start making our list and checking them twice. All the things that make the new stuff.